North Santa's Playboy. He's back after competing last year. He's also a spry 20 years old. He's won at Hawthorne, including several other places, but also at Hawthorne. And sponsored by Madaket Stables. And Katelyn is working for Elite Thoroughbreds. And also, which they manage a lot of the for Madaket Stables. So, and his Playboy on course.
Yeah, not really, but we saw the it's all good. We're rolling. No worries.
They can't get any wetter.
Right.
That should be scored as a water jump.
See, you're warming up now. I think he went around the roller or something, didn't he?
Yeah.
He didn't qualify.
Santa's Playboy will recognize where he is at a three-day event. He competed at Rolex Kentucky. Again, he's 20 years old, doesn't look a day over three.
Oh, look at this.
Pick our number there. Nice.
Stop at clock 69 seconds. So tying for second place with Penelope. In fact, the exact same score as Penelope and Disco Elvis.